This is my 13-month-old grandson.
Well done.
Learning to walk, learning to take his first steps. Look at his concentration, having to get his legs and feet to work with his brain and the rest of his body. It looks kind of cute on him, but that is how it is for me and many other people with FND. Every day of our lives, we have to grab hold of things, concentrate on things, and really fully focus to walk every day. Not quite so cute on us, but just as necessary.